Okay. Tom, so you're going for a title tonight?
Yeah, hopefully it will go well, you know. Been training hard for it, so should be good.
So how many fights have you had so far?
18 fights now. So 11 wins, 7 losses. So it's an okay record.
Any of that by KO at all?
I've 2 KOs. Mostly submissions and a few ground and pound.
So talking about that, which is your favorite position? Do you prefer to strike? Do you prefer to work on the ground? What is it for you?
Recently I've been doing a lot of work on my stand-up, so hopefully we'll stay striking today, see how it goes.
And what would you consider to be your strongest point within the mixed martial arts in terms of your fighting technique?
That's a good question. I'd say just general, I'm willing to take a bit of punishment, you know, which I think is one of the main things. You know, there's a lot of good fighters that can't take a lot of punishment, so it stands me in good stead, you know.
Excellent. And what do you know about your opponent tonight, who you're facing off with?
Rodney Moore, he's a very good fighter. I've seen him fight a few times. We've fought on a couple of shows together. Very strong, very physical, and very well-rounded. He's good in all three ranges, so hopefully he'll go well.
So you reckon it might be a tough title tonight?
Definitely a tough fight. You'll never have an easy fight with him.
But you're feeling confident?
Yeah, pretty good. Feeling relaxed, no injuries, so happy enough.
Good luck for the evening. Thank you very much. So, Rod, you're going up against Tom for the title fight tonight. Can firstly tell me, how many fights have you had professionally?
Professionally, about 8 professional. There are 5 wins, 2 losses, 1 draw.
Okay, out of that, which was your most difficult fight to date?
Probably one of the 2 that I lost. They were the hardest because I lost them.
Why was it? Why do you reckon you lost those particular fights?
The last one was due to a cut, but the other, just the guy who was a bigger fella, did a different weight division, so I'm down middleweight, where it's been light heavy. So just the guy was too big and too strong. Threw me about like a...
Right, so in relation to your opponent, how much do you know about Tom?
Tom, plenty of experience. Yeah, he's good, calm. We called a good fight. Good fight, aye. Not getting too much away, if you don't know, you can say you've got to do this, do that, but... let's see what happens. Like, that's...
Have you had to do any extra training for this particular title bout?
Not really, not as much as I normally do. Just 3 hours, just a change of jobs and stuff, you know, outside of here. But I still got enough, plenty of training then, but just not as much as normal, you know.
So you're getting enough training to keep you in the game?
Taking over, but just I'd like to be doing more or less. Full time, assuming. But, so I get married and chat, so I had to get a job. So.
Okay, and so do you feel confident about tonight's title?
I feel cool enough, yep, confident enough. Should be good.
Do you have any predictions?
Predictions? I think what you want for that, eh? Ground and pound or no, mate? One or two.
Okay, Rod, congratulations, and thank you very much. All the very best for tonight.
Yeah, thank you.
Excellent.
And so, ladies and gentlemen, we move to the final bout of the evening. This is the challenge for the UFR middleweight title. So, ladies and gentlemen, on this final fight, we're going to switch the order according to the ringmaster over there. So first, welcome out of that blue corner from Galway. Please give it up for Tom Haddon. The current champion from Ballymena, please welcome Ruddy Moore. Yeah. So, ladies and gentlemen, it is the final bout of the evening, a challenge for the UFR middleweight title. This to be contested of a 3 5-minute rounds. It is a win by KO, submission, referee stoppage, judge's decision. First to enter inside the ring, weighing in at 82 kilos, representing Point Blank, a challenger to the title, welcome Tom Haddock! And his opponent, out of the blue corner, weighing in at 84 kilos, representing Institute of Mixed Martial Arts, who is the current champion, welcome Rodney Moore! Ladies and gentlemen, if you're ready for this final title bout, let me hear you go, ooh! Stand by for explosive action inside the ring. And so, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up initially for the two worthy warriors of this final bout of the evening. Excellent contest. We have the 3 minute 27 seconds referee stopping the contest. And still the middleweight champion, Rodney Moore. Your appreciation, please, for the opponent, Tom Haddock. Round of applause, please. We'd like to thank you all for attending tonight here at the Out Nightclub, the next Ultimate Fighting Revolution. Look out for future fighting events held here. Thank you very much, and from the management, thank you and good night.